34 seconds to go here in the first half. Young, they get the switch with Harris. A deep bomb! Oh, from way downtown!
You see him check the clock? That was interesting. He started to his right, he paused, he checked the clock, and then all of a sudden he shot.
Doc Rivers looked like a mortician there on the sidelines after that shot by Young.
Well, Young looked at it and said, hey, we got a chance for 2-1 here. Yeah. Okay, I think I'll get it up quick.
He's got 13 points in the second quarter with 19.5 to go. Coming up on the Oculus halftime, winner take all game 7 between the Clippers and the Mavs right here on ESPN after this one. Maria G.